So Storify is a platform to tell stories using what people post on social media. Right now in the web, like we were in an age where we made it easier and easier for people to produce content, to share content. And now we are kind of in this state where there's kind of way too much content, you know, and we try to find meaning in that content. You know, we have a bit of information here, we have a video here, we have a tweet here. So how can we tell the story using that? So this is really what Storify is all about. It's how can we connect the dots and tell a compelling story in a really collaborative way.
Social networking as a source for journalism is becoming more and more prominent because what's happening is the traditional news outlets and media are getting their news from social media. Like with the Japanese earthquake, some of the first videos and the breaking news came from the social media, from the individual people.
YouTube is a fantastic platform. I mean, people, again, with their mobile phone, they can so easily share, take a video and upload it to YouTube. It's so well integrated. And so it's really a no-brainer that we need to be able to add YouTube videos in stories. And we really had the fantastic support from developer advocates at YouTube, really helping us to integrate that. And we really wanted to create a seamless experience for the end user. Our users are people who don't understand what an API is, what an embed code is necessarily. And so we just created this really easy to use drag and drop interface so we can really tell better stories, more engaging stories. And finding the meaning in the noise, it's really something like kind of the next step for the web. And we are really excited to see that happen.